Introducing first from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Oh boy. Natalya getting ready for Divas action here on SmackDown.
And you know, tonight, Thursday night SmackDown is presented by Twix. That's right. Try both and pick a side.
And by Nasacort. Allergy 24 hour relieves your worst nasal allergy symptoms, even congestion.
And by Advance Auto Parts,
introducing Speed Purse, a simple rewards program for guys who like getting under the hood. Ladies and gentlemen, you saw the footage from just moments ago there, from a few weeks ago on Raw, how Naomi would attack Paige. Paige was initially the number one contender to the Divas Championship. She is being held out of action per the orders of the WWE medical staff. Naomi instead now will challenge Nikki Bella this Sunday at Extreme Rules.
Oh, it's going to be awesome. And hey, Byron, I see you looking at Naomi.
I'm looking at her. Just don't tell her I am.
Well, you better get a library card if you're going to keep checking her out like that.
Gracious. So here we go, Naomi and Natalya one-on-one.
What part?
Naomi saying on Raw, quote, I'm tired of waiting around and being a good girl. I took out Paige. It's time for me to take what I want.
Hey, look, Naomi changed her attitude, and now she's got a title opportunity at Extreme Rules. So obviously, she must have done something, right?
The title opportunity does not mean you're going to be the next Divas champion. Oh!
Yes, but it could mean she is the next Divas champion.
And Naomi introducing Natalya's face to that middle turnbuckle. Watch out, this is not going to be good. Oh! And Naomi with a mean streak here, a new vicious side.
Cover here from Naomi and a kick out.
Naomi looks like she don't mind taking a few shortcuts.
That's interesting. Natalya and Naomi have always had a good relationship, but she told me before this match that Naomi just needs to get over it.
King, you mentioned shortcuts with Naomi. Do you think the shortcut to become number one contender is really going to pay off Sunday?
I'm telling you, I think Naomi has really got a great chance.
I don't know why you call it a shortcut. I mean, Naomi has proven herself.
Takes out Paige.
Whoa!
She's taken out Paige, but she's also earned wins over the Bellas. She's proven her worth as a contender.
Look out! Ooh. Oh, man!
Would you argue that if Naomi had not taken out Paige, she would not be contending for the Divas Championship?
No, you're right. She probably would be.
Look at this.
Oh, great move by Natalya.
Out. Oh.
Running back crack.
No. Well, now I think Naomi.
Drop kick from Natalya. Cover and another kick out by Naomi.
Naomi has pushed Natalya to the limit here. It's like Natalya saying, I've had enough. I ain't going to take no more.
Connecting on the side of the head to Natalya, shoulders down here for a second.
Yeah. Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
Natalya back in charge.
Natalya rolling through, looking to lock in the
stretcher.
That's one way to get out of the sharpshooter.
Kidding, Naomi just slapping the face of Natalya. Reversal here. Naomi is impressing me right here.
Rear to the view. Naomi connects with the rear view. Full speed ahead to Extreme Rules.
Here is your winner, Naomi.
Yeah.
Can Naomi do that Sunday?
Well, I think if she can do it to Natalya, she can certainly do it Sunday. And if she does,
if I'm Nikki Bella right now, I'm concerned. I'm very concerned about what I have to deal with this Sunday in Naomi.
Naomi strutting her stuff after that big win. Watch out!
Oh!
Now that's uncalled for. No reason for that at all.
I think Naomi's just trying to show that she can do whatever she wants to do.